Gases have density as well as liquids and solids. I'm going to place some CO2 gas into my tank. The CO2 has a higher density than the air. The molecules in the CO2 are heavier than the molecules of nitrogen and oxygen. I'm now going to float some bubbles on top of the CO2.